this week's new releases you need to hear.